Hello everyone, hope you all are well and you are doing well in your studies and in your this the time. Today I am with you here to discuss one very important topic, that is why should we study the political science as the subject, as the discipline and as the career option. In future, why should we pursue with this subject, political science? We all know that this 21st century is completely devoted for the liberal arts, and this is the future of the students. So this subject is the important because to understand your society, the individual's behavior, community in which you live, which you are part of that, and the international scenario, international context, what is happening around you, what the political, social, economic, cultural developments are taking place. If you are not aware of the political science or the political concepts, then you cannot predict which kind of future you will shape in your life. So here I am with you to just highlight few points, okay, why should we pursue with this subject, why should we go with the political science in our future. The first one, as the every state society that needs the vigilant, aware and the good citizen, which is not possible if you are not aware of the concept, what is meaning of equality, freedom, justice, peace, development, secularism, citizenship. So what the political leaders, politicians, they are doing, the offer bureaucrats they are doing, and the other organizations, that may be the government organizations, private, non-profit organizations, and sometimes which are called NGOs, non-governmental organizations. So first you have to be very careful about the happening which is taking place around you. So everyone should know the government policies and the reason behind these the policies. So the first point is to become vigilant, aware and good citizen. That is the need of a society and a state. Even in this the global world. So the second thing which I would like to highlight you, many students, they think that there is no career option in the humanities. I can assure you, here are thousands and thousands career opportunities in humanities. As I mentioned, this century is the century of liberal arts, and the political science is most recommended and the valuable subject in these days. First, you can pursue this subject to join the government services. Many students, they are dreaming for the IAS or this the civil services in the central government and the civil services in the state government and many other services in the local bodies. So you can opt, you can go in the public sector under the center, state and the local government. As well, you have the career option in the private sector under the profit and non-profit organizations and some other fields. Students, you can become the policy makers, you can become the leader, you can lead the country and you can enjoy the name and fame, not even in the country, in the world also. Take the country in the top high level and establish it in front of the world that India is the best, by becoming or joining the politics as career option. It is the opportunity for you and the law. Many youngsters, they are dreaming to joining this law or to become the part of the judiciary, which really needed a lot of reforms, which is not possible if you are not becoming the part of this mechanism. So first you join this. Journalism and communication is the emerging and the important career option as the to establish and maintain the fourth pillar of the democracy. Here the other options are career options you have, polling and campaigning management, teaching as well, even the sector which were recommended only for the economic or the commerce field, the business or business counseling, business administration, which now political science is offering you, because here you can predict what is going to happen with the government policies and you can easily understand the share market, you can predict it, you can invest the money, you can join this the profession by consulting the agencies or the companies, private firms. Community service, which is also awesome for all of us. International organizations, what I observe in the school education and the college, universities, students are taking part in the Model United Nation, mock parliament. A lot of activities are there which can train you. In future, you can join these the international organizations like the UNO and the Amnesty International, some other most important reputed the international organizations can offer you the job as a career option, so which you can choose. But here, to know about the constitution, political, non-political institution based on constitutional framework. Students, if you are not aware what is the parliament, what are the functions of these the legislative bodies like the parliament, state legislature and other bodies, how they functions, you cannot imagine the future of your future, the country's future and even your generation's future. We always blame the institutions, people, those who are part of these institutions. So first, if you know about the parliament, it's a functioning, the election commission, even the UPSC and the other institutions like the CAG, Attorney General, many more are there. You can know only if you read the constitution, the law of the land, and the institution based on this, the law of the land, which only political science can train you. And the people who are enjoying in your taxes, in your money, which you are paying in the form of tax. So it's just the good to be part or to actively take participation by the watching news, analyzing it. You can vote, you can choose your leaders, even if they are not doing well, you can remove them. This is only possible if you are aware. The next one, to understand political concept, political behavior, issues of the society, structure of the government within societies and among the nation, international organizations. As I mentioned here, political behavior, political concepts, social behavior of individuals, how they behave, what they want by what they are doing with you and the others. This is only possible when you know. Many students, they claim always about their rights, but they are not aware there are some duties, some obligations toward our nation, which if you are a student of the political science, if you are dreaming with this subject, this is not just enough to know about the rights and the duties. You will come to know with the concepts, ideas, political thinkers who had done their work from the past to present to shape the one concept like the equality, the freedom, which is very different what you people know, and to understand several concepts as here I am mentioning: the equality, freedom, citizenship, secularism, nationalism, globalization, and development. Students, this is the time when political parties are manipulating their interest, and for that they are dividing the society in the name of the community, their caste, religion, and we, the people who are busy in the gossips all the time, everywhere, we are just blaming on the leaders rather to understand the concept and to develop one, the concept of brotherhood. If you are aware of this concept of secularism, you will come to know how deep it is, the deep knowledge it is. There is no chance, no one can manipulate their interest, no one can cheat you. So this subject gave a lot of opportunity to you to understand your society. And at last, not only to understand your society, the state in which you live, the leaders here, this subject develop your mind, your thinking, your critical thinking, analytical thinking, and it gives a lot of solutions which if you follow, definitely you can solve the problems from the society. So here, these are few points which I discuss with you. I believe I would recommend you should choose this subject to shape your career. So thank you.